And your specifics today, not bad at all. Dry and seasonable, a high of 75 degrees. Average for this time of the year. Cooler with north winds at 8 to 11 miles an hour in the wake of that front. It was a weak front, but it's cooled us a bit today. It looks like some clouds, more prevalent than sun, though we'll see a couple sun breaks. Temperatures in the 50s on the Treasure Coast. So this is about a 5-degree difference from yesterday morning. It's 58 in Port St. Lucie, 54 in Okeechobee. In contrast, 64 out at PBIA. So maybe a light jacket and then you'll shed it this afternoon. Showers moving away from us offshore. We got some low clouds around, and again, the clouds today, showers tomorrow. You can see low pressure in the Gulf of Mexico really dousing parts of the Gulf states all the way from Louisiana to the panhandle of Florida this morning with downpours. That only gets closer to us as the front does slide southward, low moves eastward. So the bulk of the moisture staying to our north tomorrow, though we'll see scattered showers in the mix and certainly clouds and drizzle until the drier air in the wake of that front gets in here. So that'll happen late tomorrow afternoon and into tomorrow night. So moisture lingering through most of the day tomorrow, drier and sunny on Saturday, starting out at about 60, ending in the low 70s. And then another reinforcing shot of much drier and much cooler air gets in here on Sunday with another front, one that should not produce showers. How cool are we going to be on Monday morning? Well, I think 50s, mid to upper 50s in West Palm, lower 50s to about 50 degrees on the Treasure Coast, maybe 49 in Okeechobee. So a nice little refreshing cool down for us with dry sunshine prevailing next week. But tomorrow going to be a bit moist, 20% chance of showers, clouds prevalent. Beautiful weekend ahead. That's the silver lining in the clouds. Lots of sunshine, which takes us right in next week with that reinforcing cool down late Sunday.